here. All right, guys. So we're going to work on a drill today to improve your kicking power, accuracy, and speed. That's it. All three of them at the same time. You're going to be surprised on what this drill is. I know. Sounds really exciting, but let me tell you, it's actually really easy. All right, so all we're going to do is we're going to pick the knee up. Yes, that's it. We're going to pick the knee up. So here's why. The knee, the chamber, we need it for all our kicks. It doesn't matter what the kick is. We need to get that knee up so we can chamber. So this is a very simple drill. It's actually three drills, but it's a very simple concept that you need to do to improve your kick. So just get your fighting stance or even just both feet apart, get it up, get the leg up, hug the knee. You want that knee as high as you can. You want to chamber it up. The reason we want to chamber is wherever your knee is pointing is where your kick's gonna go. So if your chamber isn't good, your kick's probably not gonna be very good. So for a roundhouse kick, I like to do this one. I like to grab my ankle and pull so that I'm perfectly aligned, just like that. See, my knee, my hip, my shoulder are in one line. There we go, just grab it. And pull. Same thing, side kick, hug the knee, hug it, all right? If you wanna make it even a little more complicated, chamber, kick, and try to grab it again. It's a little harder. We're gonna grab, whoop, kick, grab it again. Same thing with the front kick, right there. We're gonna hug it, throw the kick, grab it again. So remember, chamber your leg, get it up as high as you can. If you need to do some warm-ups or stretch it a little bit, make sure your hip flexors, your hips are nice and ready for it before you do the drill. But try to work on that chamber. Another way of working on the chamber, we're not gonna get into it right now, I think you can check out one of the other videos, is we'll put like a chair or something that our knee has to get over. Like for example, let's say right here there was a bag or a table, I'd have to get my knee up and above it. Remember, work on the chamber. For kumite, if that knee comes up, you can change it to whatever you want. It can come up, it can be a front kick. It can come up, and then you turn your hips, it can be a roundhouse kick. It can be a hook kick. So chambering the knee is a big part. So at beginner level, just pick it up as many times as you can. Now, if you get a little more advanced, you can do things like get some resistance bands, tie them on your feet, and use that to work on there. You can do ankle weights. Try not to do too heavy, 3 pounds, maybe 5, depending on your body size. And just same thing, picking the leg up, picking the leg up, and practice chambering. So try that, let me know how it goes. It's gonna make your kicks better. I promise you that. So keep training, and until next time, don't forget to subscribe, follow me on all the social media aspects. Don't forget to subscribe, follow me on social media, and check out my new website with online karate classes. The link's down below, and until next time, guys. Keep training.